be coming up after 8:30. We'll see that and lots more at 8:08. It's that sources close to the Queen have dismissed the rumours. I don't believe it for a second. They are also believed to be the first married couple to have been ordained together. Good news, and wonder why it's taken so long. Some news now that was too late for this morning's papers. Sony Pictures has cancelled the release of its movie The Interview, starring Seth Rogen and...
He's doing so well.
Still to come this morning, find out... Oh, another chance to find out how you could win our biggest ever prize. Thank you for all your hard work raising so much. We arranged a big surprise from Santa. Let's have a look at how you...
You must have...
How did you do that? That's mad. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. Listen, you need to come back and see us. With the nights getting a bit colder leading up to Christmas, Dean Edwards has got a really simple recipe, putting a twist on a festive classic. Still trying to work out how Darcy did that trick. Right, after the break. Ross, fabulous. Now, before I talk to John Cleese, Melinda Messenger has the details on how you could win our biggest ever prize. Now, my next guest has been making audiences laugh for nearly 50 years and this week recently released his first autobiography, So Anyway, it's called. And John...
Yes, I'm...
Great to see you. And I will see you tomorrow. Goodbye.